Hello children, we have learnt about the Indian system of numeration. Today we can start about the one more system of numeration, that is intonation system of numeration. So let us start with the intonation number system. In the intonation system of numeration, starting from the right, the group or periods are called ones, thousands, millions, billions, trillions, etc. The places in different periods are, in ones period, the places are ones, tens, hundreds. In thousand periods, the places are thousands, 10,000, 100,000s. In millions, millions, 10 millions, 100 millions. And billions period, billions, 10 billions, 100 billions. To write a numeral in the intonation system, beginning from the right, commas are put after every three digits. So here examples are 702845. We can insert the comma after three digits. Now you read the number name 700, 2000 and 445. Another example 360400295. We read the number name 360,400,295. So here I'll give one example for you, 75318090. So you insert the comma and write the number name. Now we are going to discuss about the standard form. As a part of that, we can express the given number name as numeral. So the given examples are 56,712,302. Now we can read the number name slowly according to their periods. So I'll repeat again, 56,712,302. We can take the another example, 983,566,304. I'll repeat the number name as per the periods, 983,566,304. Children, we have discussed about the Indian system and intonation system of numeration. Now we can compare the numbers in Indian system and intonation system. For that, we can observe the place value chart of both Indian system and intonation system. For example, we can take the value of 1 crore. So what is the value of 1 crore from Indian numeration to intonation system? So from this, we can observe the place value chart of both Indian and intonation system. We can observe the value of 1 crore. 1 crore equal to 10 million. In this way, we can compare the numbers from Indian system to intonation system and vice versa.